this side, Sean. Come on in. So I live with my sister. She has a lot of business. One of these is the cha, and she asked me why just we open the restaurant at the front of the office. So I am good at fried chicken, and she sells bubble tea.
Hi guys, my name is Phu Can, and I'm responsible for making bubble tea. Our tea promotes for the customer who want to drink healthy. And our tea is free tan fat and doesn't use condensed milk. For the tea, we make it dairy, and you don't need to worry about the freshness. And not only the milk tea, our band also make tea and Italian soda. Come and enjoy.
Beer is my passion, and I just want something to eat pairing with beer, like meat or the chicken. So I know how to cook the Korean fried chicken, so I do it to drink pairing with beer. My recipe is the first. I have to marinate my chicken overnight, and I soak it with milk to make it tender. After that, I dressing with the powder, the wet first, and the second time is the dry dressing with powder, and I will fry it and fry it again to make it more crunchy. And I put the sauce into it and put some sesame to make it smell good. Now I have two sauces. The first one is Korean spicy sauce and garlic sauce. And I will sell the buttermilk sauce soon. Yes. Yeah.